गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम शालिग्राम मिश्रा, टीचर महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान। दिस वीडियो इज ऑफ क्लास 3 मैथ्स चैप्टर 6 फ्रैक्शंस। चिल्ड्रेन, यू कैन सी दीज टू पिक्चर्स, दीज आर द पिक्चर्स ऑफ पिज्जा एंड हियर यू सी दिस पिज्जा इज डिवाइडेड इंटू टू इक्वल पार्ट्स and this pizza is divided into two unequal parts. See another figure, this and this. This is of cake. This cake is divided into 4 equal parts and this cake is divided into 4 unequal parts. So, any figure you can divide into equal parts or unequal parts. But what is fraction? Children, when an object is divided into a number of equal parts, each equal part is called a fraction. Thus, a fraction is part of whole. So, in this picture you can see these are fractions. Here also these are fractions, but these are not fractions because these are divided into unequal parts. So an object which is divided into equal parts, only those objects is called a fraction. Okay, now you see some examples. This picture is divided into two equal parts. This figure is divided into two equal parts. This figure is also divided into two equal parts. This figure is divided into three equal parts. This figure is divided into 3 equal parts. This figure is divided into 4 equal parts. This figure is divided into 4 equal parts. This figure is divided into 4 equal parts. This figure is divided into 8 equal parts. This figure is divided into 6 equal parts. Now you see these figures. This figure is divided into 2 but unequal parts. This figure is divided into 2 unequal parts. This divided into 2 unequal parts. This figure is divided into 3 unequal parts. This figure is divided into 3 unequal parts. This figure is divided into 6 unequal parts. This figure is divided into 8 unequal parts. This figure is divided into 3 unequal parts. This figure is divided into 4 unequal parts. So, the fractions is only said when the object is divided into equal parts. Now you see exercise 6.1. You can do this in the book itself. 1A, this figure is divided into, question is tick the figures divided into equal parts. So you see that A is divided into equal parts, so you will tick this. B, this is divided into unequal parts, so you will cross this. C, this figure is divided into unequal parts, so you will cross this. This figure D is divided into equal parts, so you will tick this. This figure is divided into unequal parts, so you will cross this. This figure is divided into equal parts, so you will tick this. So A, D and F, you will tick correct. Now see question number 2. Divide the figures into 2 equal parts. These figures I have drawn in the copy and try to divide into equal parts. You see, this is circle and it is divided into equal parts. This is half circle and it is divided into equal parts. And this figure is also divided into 2 equal parts. Now second question, 4 equal parts. Figure divided into 4 equal parts. You see, this figure is divided into 4 equal parts and this figure is also divided into 4 equal parts. So in this way, all the questions of this exercise 6.1 we have solved. And this was introductory classes of fractions. So in next class, we will solve some other exercise. Thank you.